cool.
Whoa, this looks like it might rock.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know, maybe it's all right, you know. I guess it sounds kind of cool.
You know what might make it different? It's like, you know, if you were really dizzy when you're watching it.
Yeah, yeah, if you're all like dizzy in the head and you're watching this.
Yeah. Want me to strike you?
No, I know how to make myself dizzy. Check it out. I learned this one time. Check this out.
No.
I think that the problem with this video is that it's highly derivative of many popular bands within the genre. Although when viewed on its own merits, it does have a decent groove. However, what it has in groove, it lacks in originality.
What's
your problem?
One
can't help but be reminded of such bands as Pearl Jam, White Zombie, Suicidal Tendencies, and other bands that bear the mantle of so-called alternative rock. One is even reminded of Laurie Anderson when she wore curlers. This video speaks less to the heart and more to the sphincter. In clothing, I think Korn would do well to learn more from... What happened?
You got all dizzy and then you started talking like a dumbass.
Whoa, really? Wow.
Yeah. But then you did say Sphinxter.
Oh, yeah. It's pronounced Sphinxter, butthead.